And the walls were always plain. And I remember I used to scribble on the wall, and my father used to take off his leather belt. And I used to get, in those days, a good hiding. And I never wrote on walls ever again, and it taught me a lesson. But I remember these barren walls that used to be in the bedroom, and it was rippled magnolia. We used to live...
He's been funny.
They were very thin. They were that thin you could dip your bread into next door soup. The rooms were damp. They had guttering on the inside.